shape and texture was the best thing which I liked. And then the use of different tools and basically creating the emotions learned from this workshop.
Complicated when you look at the finished product on anyone's page or like any picture, and honestly it looks unachievable, and you just, you know, see it because okay, cool, I can't do that, I don't know how to do that. So you know you've taught us the technique for, you know, animals and stuff, and I'm sure we can apply it for like human portraits as well, and I'm going to do that. And I mean I'm really happy with how it turned out. And yeah, I learned techniques and I'm really happy.
Since I enjoyed myself and I had a lot of fun, it was informative and I enjoyed it.
ये totally new था मेरे लिए जो मैंने charcoal पे इसके पहले कभी work नहीं किया और यहाँ पे मैंने बहुत सी techniques सीखी है वो charcoal tools को कैसे use करना है अब पता था but techniques is important.
मैं drawing पहले अंदर के लिए सीखा क्योंकि ये technique पहले अंदर है उसके लिए.